Hey guys, and welcome back to Nerdscraft on the Xbox One. And as per usual, unfortunately, as it is, I'm probably going to be on my own. Never seems to be. I've only got a few people, but I would like to start recruiting more. I am recruiting more. Content creators. That would be marvellous. So if you're interested in joining the Nerdscraft, hit me up on Twitter or in the Discord. So we're joining the realm. Can't even remember where we're logged out. I think we're underground, possibly. We've done a boatload of mining. Oh, we're in the house. In the house. With our enchanted armor. Let's just sleep. Right, there's a creeper over there. Is there any other mobs? I don't really want to fight a creeper. There's a zombie under a bush. Like I said, don't think any. It doesn't look like it. Wholemeal Joel Meal hasn't been on. Nobody's been on. Apart from me. Why is YouTube so far behind, man? And Twitch. When I do Minecraft, but I've just done Fall Guys, and it was literally bang on the stream. It's proper weird. I'm trying to get sword. Right, so yeah, but literally, God, man. Honestly, you think I was streaming a whole different world? It's only when I'm from Xbox and PlayStation. Right, let's get some leather. I did hear a skeleton. There we go. Oh no, you didn't. There was a creeper kicking about a minute ago. XP. That's what I'm all about. I'll shut these blinds out because the sun's shining in the room. And it's quite warm as well. Yeah, so I'm missing blood XP over here. There, that didn't even pick that up. Marvelous. Let's see what we can bin off. Do not care for that. We also need to repair our pickaxe. That's a smoker. Got any iron ore? Nope. Let's put that in. Wait, what else I got in my inventory? Lapis. That can go in this chest. And I'll make a redstone chest downstairs, so let's start sorting these inventories out. Downstairs. Not like that. This is the problem with them. To get in, it's a pain in the arse. There we go. And, yep. Redstone. Put the redstone on the front. And in the redstone goes. Nice. So what else have we got? Oh, we've got more redstone to go. Redstone. And redstone. Bloody hell, we've got plenty of that. Could turn that into blocks. the Lapis can stay in there purely because.
Get off there, Digby, man.
Sorry. Yeah, the Lapis can stay in there.
Get off!
We'll do an iron chest as well.
Get down!
So we'll have maybe like ores along the bottom and crap along the top. Maybe. Chest. I'm gonna make a anvil first, actually, so I'll just do that here. So we need to make some 1, 2, 3. Then we're gonna make an anvil. I think. Yeah. We'll go up. That can go upstairs as well. I haven't got that much iron, really, have I? Not for water. Not for the air. Not that Withers wanting to start building a beacon. Yeah, I can go there. It's hidden away. Then we've got diamonds. It's probably going to cost blooming a ton. Got diamonds armor. So I want to. Well, that's not that bad. 3 enchantment. 3 diamonds, oh, crikey. I suppose it just replaces what you start with it. So 3 diamonds, 3 enchantment, and that's that repaired. We can literally go on another mining mission downstairs. We've cleared that much of it out. Real carts, man. What possesses to build all these? These have to be placed on track. See if I can place this down without being on the track. No. Could just make a bit of track. We'll leave this as junk, like up here. The Lapis can go in the other one actually. So one, oh god. 1, 2, 3, 4 slime. Right, lapis, yes, I can go in there. Got them enchant as well, actually. There we go. Plenty of lapis for enchanting. Dunno, can you use lapis for anything else? I need to make a grinder as well. Is it a grinder where you de-enchant stuff and get the XP for it? Then I can just smelt them into little golden nuggets after that. You know it makes sense. What was it? Oh yeah, slime needs to go back in there, and we've got a bit of meat we can put in the smoker. Hey, this dog's daft. He's daft as a brush, chasing his blooming tail. Honestly. What we got here? I knew that was going to happen. Plenty gold, golden apples and that as well. Digby man, knock it off. Just put these two together and create the space in the inventory. Where's it gone? What possessed us to put that on there? There we go.
Hasn't really done anything, but
it'll do. It'll do. Coal for leather. Oi! Got 3 bits of steak off that. Eat some steak. I mean, I've completely put that in the wrong thing. There we go. Now it should cook. There we go. Shovel. It's nearly broke, but I can just make some more down there. I might make a blast furnace for downstairs as well. Not really the hardest thing to make, is it? It's getting dark, but that's fine, because we're going down to the shaft for the mining. Alright, bet there's some slimes, don't ya? Not yet, but the will spawn in. Now that I'm down here. Diamonds. How much luck do you reckon? Give me the diamonds. So I put a thing on YouTube saying best level for mining diamonds on. The one that's winning, I mean, there's only been about 8 or 9 votes, is 10 and 11. Should I use 11 and 12? And I think level 11 is spot on because you're level with this. If you go down one level, you're going to have that problem. Lava coming on you, at least if you're mining in, you, do you know what I mean? So if I was mining down now, like here, I would have to go, oh, quick, block it off, sort of thing. I mean, I could always just mine further down eventually anyways. I've got absolutely no plans for this. I don't even plan on staying here. I'm only staying here for now to hopefully get more active streamers, YouTubers, content creators on, Facebook streamers. Whatever, I don't care who. I do care who, but I don't mind what platform to stream on. So hopefully, the sooner we get people, the better. I mean, the only problem is it only holds 10 people. So once I get a new PC, or fix the PC that I've got. I mean, it would take someone to fix it because it'll need complete new parts. Like, I'll fix it then, but then it'll also need upgrading. So, we'll just see. But as soon as we get more active people on, I'm off. We need to build. I would like to get a shopping district built. I would like to get so much more done. God, somebody fell in there. I mean, so often you see lava on the next level down. What kind of generation is this? We get the XP back up because we just used 3 XP using and fixing this. Pickaxe. Let me get my words out there. Pickle apples. Redstone. Stop it! Come on, we need more diamond. I'm sorry, the lack of diamonds around here is absolutely horrendous. It's not good for anybody. Iron. Quick, take that. Take the iron. Let's see, I want to collect the iron ready for when we do the beacon. Quickest way to get XP now is probably just go to the nether and start mining the quartz up. That's the only thing I can think of. It's the quickest method of XP at the minute for me. Because we don't have a spawner. And I've never really looked for one, to be fair. Not really been cave adventuring yet. Odd cave that I've come across. Sort of went through a little bit, but nothing major. Come on. Straight line. Gravel for days, here we go once again. Whoa! What the hell happened here? Been here. That must have been a SG miner, maybe. Because I tell you what, I wouldn't leave valuable wood like that. Wait, let's get rid of that. Go, 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 go. Stuck there. I will have this wood though. Right, have I just fought there? Why is my phone so dark? Profile. Nerdscraft. So sorted. There we go. Tweet that out. Tweet that bad boy out. What the hell? I swear, this is just destined to kill people. Like, that was all about, look at that. That is just blood. All that, it just fell from up there. What the hell? Don't I think I'll grovel? Get me out of this grovel. Ugh. See, it's everywhere. Look, everywhere. Crazy, man. Oh, gravel, man, go away. Very nice little horde of coal. Nice. Right, get rid of that. And that. And we'll pick all this up. And we'll turn that into blocks along with the other coal that we've already got. This is level 11 still. Let's get rid of that. More gravel. Look at all that gravel there. Just ludicrous. Absolutely ludicrous. Diamonds. it's startling. Crazy amount of no diamonds that there is. Torch that up. Torch that up and pick that torch up that we lost a minute ago. Well, that didn't take too much up because we already had space for it, so that's cool. Come on, give me the diamonds. No, nothing. Wait, let's fill that in. Guys, remember, if you're watching on YouTube, hit that like button and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, hit that follow button. But I'm getting used to saying Twitch. If you're watching on Twitch or Mixer, obviously Mixer's now a rip to the dipped. I would have done Facebook, but you've got to have your personal account. You kind of just create a streaming platform. You've got to have it use your personal account, which is, I don't really want to do that. Nothing. I tried creating an account with Jory Game. I was like, you need to use a real name. I was like, oh god, but why? I could create a name, a random name, Jim John or something. Jim John Gaming. I think we have we have cleared all of this out on our own And I'll be lucky in this section if I found 10 diamonds. And I'm not even joking. It's criminal. It is criminal. Why is it not more slime? There was no... Oh, he's still there? Yes, he hasn't even despawned. We need to cure him. Cure him. I've got fire charge. Is that what you're using, the fire charge? It's not, is it? I need... fire rods. What do fire rods turn into? I can't even remember. Look at the slimes. Right, he's still there, so that's our village. That's going to be our future villager. Like a champ. Quite, I'm gonna starve to death, yeah. Slimes everywhere. Oh. Oh, did I have room for it? Lovely joblet. Why is diamonds in there? Get rid of that crap. Why would I leave diamonds in there? I don't understand why. But I'm not bothered about the slimes. I'm not really interested in them at all. Right, torches down. Well, there's a nice little creeper randomly appeared. What a legend. He can just stay appeared. Is that iron? Oh, it is. We picked that up, have we? Oh, we have. Nice. Nicey nice. Very nice. Come on, come on. Gravel, bane of my life, bane of my life, can't you see? Mine away, mine away, mine away. Stupid gravel. Oh, technique going, yeah. Good grief. That was a little cluster of gravel. I got any diamonds. Dirt always comes in handy. Terrible lapis. More iron. Can you hear a slime? This sucks, man. Why is that eight diamonds? I love the gold. Grief. Oh my god, man. Inadvertently mining holes in the floor like that is annoying. But we'll go to the Nether next week, definitely. Heading to the Nether. Redstone again. Good pickaxes. Probably it's definitely worth the couple XP to get. Oh my god, I thought I seen diamonds there. It's definitely worth the XP that you used to mend it. Stuck. What the hell would he pick it up? Iron. Like I say, I'm mining all iron. I know I've got plenty of iron, and I've got. You know, I was crap loaded. Realize how fast it deteriorates. I've not really been in that many wars for it to deteriorate like that.
Why you do this to me, Lapis? Oh, mate, room, pick all this up. Goodbye. And goodbye. Oh God, that's my sword. What the hell? What's up, my sword? What's it, where's that sword come from? Eh? Where's that sword come from? Stone sword? Where the heck has that just come from? I've had that there all the time. Not that I'm used it. Like, that might have been a... Have I just mined that? Is that a thing? I don't think it is. Unbelievable. Redstone for days down here. Game's like, well, Jody, you said you wanted to do redstone in this year, on this series. So here you go. Hi. One day, not all this though. Oh my God, it is literally everywhere. My God, grab on my goalie. Gravel, go away. More lapis, more redstone. It's getting a bit embarrassing for the redstone and lapis. Embarrassing for diamonds. Where the hell are they, man? Oh my God, man, more! Ma. More redstone. More lapis. Crikey. How common is lapis? Common as bloody muck these days. Find back there. I was thinking I was mining the direction to come back to the this bit. Obviously not. That's quite a bit of mining to find nothing again though. Wait, there's no tea up.
time. I want absolutely no part with you. Evening, sirs. Good evening. Why doesn't the creeper go for you? Now, if you think he's not big enough, why don't you come and knock on the door? Eh? Oh, he's got an axe. Blew a hole in my base. What I was hoping for was some actual good loot, but they don't give you now them, do they? Spidey, what are you doing? Where are you doing? Say, no, you will not fill this in. Blew a block up. This could just be minor repairs, this. Glass might get away with it. Oh, one panel of glass. Is this a joke? Is this a joke in me? Just replant all this. Not that I really don't really need it anymore, to be fair. Hello, cow. That's how close he actually lived. How close I actually lived to him. Another one of these to stick on the side of SG's house. Let's cover his house in them. Sounds like a plan to me. Right, let's get rid of this water. Let's get rid of this effect. I think it has. Looks like it has. Right, so we need one bit of glass. I might have some. Right, iron. Pew! Lapis. Redstone. Look at all that, man. Ridiculous. That'll turn out the blocks, probably. Mental. Lapis. And that's what I picked up. Where's all my coal? Black wool. That's a thing I could put... all that iron, man. Eh? It's in the wrong chest. Go. Cool that up. Cool. Ah, blocks of coal. There must be in this chest down here. Doosh. Down we go. Blocks of coal, yeah. That obsidian, I'll take that and that. Smooth stone, leave that, take that. Right, let's go. Did someone just blow up down here? Thought I heard a boom. Twitch isn't that far behind now. Great. Very nice. Might end up having to be a doubler. Blasty. Coal. Then we've got blocks of coal. Probably better in the furnace then, really. Go, plenty of coal. Ready for the trades. Don't know what I needed this for. We'll create that though. We're so close to level 30. So we could get it. We could breed the cows. Seeds. Why is there water like that there as well? Your tatties, your tatty water. Fully regrown. So we'll open that last one for now. Just to start it off. Damn you, damn. Some carrots. Because I got that off a zombie. Zombo. Yo, this is Zombo number 9. Chickens. Could create a chicken farm. Could do that. But not yet. Not until we need them. Get them cooking. Cooking, baking, whatever you want to call it. Let's get it done. And this brew. Oh, there's not that many, so it might not actually. 1, 2, 3, 4.
No.
Come on. Oh, it did. Very nice. Very nice. We can now do the boots. Cause these boots are made for walking. Come on, give us something decent. Please. Feather fallen. That alone is good. Oh, but just feather fallen's not. Oh god. You should get 3 things for 30 enchantment. Easy. Honestly, that is just cack. Cack, cack, cack. What a view. Not a bad spawn, this, really, you know. Right, we're now 3 levels away. Helmet, and we've got another. So we need another, like, 9 levels altogether, really. So you get a 36, or just do what we need to do. Yeah, alright, Jimmy. What got a book on with? What can I get on this book? Quick charge. Feather fallen 2. Like, what's quick charge? I don't even know what quick charge is. Which way we're not been yet? Been that way. Been that way. Not been that way. Let's go this way. So coordinates are like 400, 400. Let's have a little adventure. I mean, my armor's not really up to scratch. That's fine. Let's go and leave the iron. Let's clear our inventory. When new people join, let's see how long that block of gold stays on top of that rack. Did I make a gold one? No, but I am going to make one. Place one. What the hell, where's it gone? Leave me diamonds as well. A cry if these get stolen. 13. And let's be honest, there's not many people I can really blame at the minute, so we'll see. Obsidian, don't need that, but I want that in the valuables chest. That can come out. That can go in there. Right, we're building up now, building the iron up. It's got a little bit of XP for her. Everything. Spider's eyes, 14. That comes in handy 4. You make fragmented eye and it helps with healing weakness, is it? That's a douche, isn't it? Could leave the book as well. Potion of weakness, then you give him a golden apple, is it? Something like that. Well. Probably should have got... If I come across any coal, I'll mine it. Let's go this way. May just quickly head into that cave and see if there's any. Oh god, grief. Cool. Nah, not a sausage. I'm gonna light it up. Someone might want. Oh! Someone might want to move in there, you know? Wait, there we go. That's enough coal. What? Why is there a load of flowers just randomly flying about? I've not seen the ocean, I have not seen the jungle, I've not seen snow biome. Plenty of trees. Oh. It's like the game knows that, like, right, I'm going on an adventure, right, I'm going to start raining to make it a bit harder, fake, so some mobs can spawn. Plenty bait, so there's no worries about that. See, there's a spider already on the prowl. Oh, it's too far, that. This is quite high up, to be fair. There's nothing. I haven't seen any bees either. No, we haven't got any of them living zombie underwater monsters because the water's not deep enough for them. Which is good in a way, but I would quite like to get a trident ready for the Elytra. I don't know what that was. It's been Minecraft music. I could quite like to come across the jungle as well. Oh, there's one with a trident. Quick, 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 quick. Ah, oh, there's two of them. Oh, he's dropped one as well. He's dropped his trident. Oh my god. First one I've seen with the trident, and it's dropped. What is this music for? Is there a music disc playing somewhere?
No!
Quite soothing, actually. Quite the chillax, isn't it? Could do with another one with the trident ready to. Ready to repair that other one. Don't know if there's another way to repair them. Just put iron on it in an anvil. Do out of tune. When you see chickens or whatever spawning, there's always one and they break out into two or three. Yeah, but a bit of a view, but not a lot going on. Bit of water down there, really neat and nothing. Oh! I did think that was higher. Parkour genius. I mean, it wasn't really that hard to be fair. Right, just come to a birch wood biome. Put that music back on. Probably the ugliest wood in Minecraft. No disrespect. Lack of diamonds, villagers. Jungle. I couldn't even. On the last PS4 world, I don't know, this is on Xbox. Couldn't for the life of us find the jungle. There's a bit of water here, to be fair. Water! It's getting dark. Get me hunger up. Got a big night ahead of us. Should have probably killed a couple of sheep and brought to bed. This big, huge birchwood section, I've never seen them this big in my life. Care about your zombie, go away. That's another floating island. Oh no, it looks like it's attached. Wow, cool. It's even a little gap to run through. Unfortunately, these are too far away to take us anywhere. Should kill them, you should get emeralds. At least a chance of getting emeralds, because there used to be villagers. Oh, it's another tune. What sword is this? Just fire. Putting holes all over the world. Witch! Nothing. Empty bottle. What an old witch. Zombie village?
treasure chests. There's loads around, yeah.
We're like 1,500 blocks from base. And this is literally all I've seen is birch wood after birch wood after birch wood. No dark oak, a little bit of oak, bit of water, birch wood, more birch wood. Nothing, like, where's the jungle? Where's the sea? Where's the desert? Where's the shroom biome? Got a lot of food on my hot bar. I need a... It's a bit of ice. Right, eat. We'll go plenty cool. Who's gonna know? Don't leave any traces that someone's been here. I mean, this is leaving traces. Get level 400 and mine all the way back to zero. Bloody daytime yet. Nope, but here come the mobs. What the hell is that? What was that, Ice Village? Oh, you get these mobs, don't you? Gotta give you. God, run. Adventure time. Or discover 17 biomes. I mean, I suppose it goes over there a bit. Ah! What the hell? The hell did that come from? This will be freezing. anyway. So come across a little ice biome. Not really, nothing special. Kind of hope there was a village on it, but you get ice villages, I think, on the ice biome. So there might be one if I have a little look about. You're burning, man. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, come with your little shovel, are you? Oh my god. What's your armor doing? Not great. Not great. Want a bit more open water? Mine all the way back. Blocks. Possibly more at this rate. Jesus. Where's the land? Land just disappeared? What's that? Is that a water temple? I haven't got respiration. Savannah, ooh na na, my heart is in Havana. Savannah, Savannah, na na na. Well, there's normally always a. Savannah, Savannah, na na na. This is dangerous, this. Ready? Oof. That was super dangerous. That wasn't as dangerous as I thought it was going to be. Savannah, Savannah, na na na. Let's get some of this wood. Not the wood, I just want the saplings, but I'll take the wood as well. Just for anybody that maybe want this in the future. That's a little bit of a start. Come on, sapling me!
alright, Digby lad? Good boy, aren't you?
Another one, I'll replant. I'm nice like that. Actually, let's eat that. Oh, there we go. Nice. Let's replant. There we go. Lovely. That was an enderman, wasn't it? Off target of the 400, you know. It's not really a lot, it's just like an island, this. Quite disappointing for a sub-banana. It is disappointing, that. Thought I might have at least. I can get back on 400 now. Can we get on 400? Here? And then mine down? And then all the way home? Oh, typical. We've got sand that we can use to, like, bridge it up. Yeah, like that. Could. Just very slightly check and see if there's a mob spawner here. I don't think there is. Level 11. A whopper cave. Oh god. Circulating. Like, who's this? We have visitors. Ah. Oh my god, why is there so many of these? No, man, why is it doing that? Oh! Thank you. For God's sake, why is it doing that? Finally. Where do they all go? I hate these little things. Unless there's a mob spawner down here, I am not interested. Which there isn't. Can I make torches? Oh yes, we can. Can we six back, please? Can I have the music back on, please? Man, it's just cave after cave round here. Yeah, oh well, let's crack on. Fearing I might hit the sea here. Is that it? Oh, that's alright. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna have enough of this. It's already half done. Nope. Luckily, I've got wood. I could probably make an anvil and. Right, this has just sneaked into the sea, I think. It was actually coming from the sea as well. Oh! Why you done this to us? Why? I need to get home. Why? Why has it done those to us? I will be coming back here though. You cheeky bugger. Level 12. This is going to be a problem all the way across now, isn't it? Level 11. Oh, not even on 400. That's fine. Oh, God. Gonna be a right pain in the royal arse all the way about this, especially when we're under the sea. Under the sea. I'll get food on the hot bar. I need to chuck that tree away there. Diamonds in view. No. If I don't get at least a stack of diamonds in these 2,000 blocks that I'm about to mine back, I'll be furious. I don't even think this pickaxe will last. I don't even be able to repair it either. Because I've got any diamonds on this. Might have just avoided that sea thing, like. Just like, only just. Did make more than one shovel, so I should be alright for shovels for now. Right, it is. I've got to leave for work in about an hour, so I'm preferably like to be back within half an hour. But this is what slows you down, this cack. Good at mine. Wait, where's my other shovel? Oh my grief, man. It's not going to speed things up, this is it. Bit of a bigger problem, this one. because we're under the sea, so this is what you've got to deal with, unfortunately, underwater. I'm probably gonna thingy this in, then dig it out again. If I'd have been the next block in, I wouldn't have had to, well, I would have, because I would have to deal with this side. I wasn't winning there, was I? Right. Only problem, this is going to be a problem all the way across now. What do I get XP for? XP for the redstone. With that. Ugh, there's another pocket here, man. Sometimes I find diamonds in these. I will. Once I get a decent helmet, I'll come back and have a look. I'm not getting anywhere fast yet, I'm still 2,000 blocks away. Does it tell you what much durability is on? Crikey, I'm tired. Oh my god, another one! I knew this would be a problem soon as we come to the sea. Under the sea. Get my breath back up. buckets of water. Please, no more. Where the water all comes flooding in because of this crap. So we've done a little bit, and we've not really come across any diamonds yet. We're at the 2000 mark. I'm hoping that C bit is the last of it. As well. See, you don't see nothing for a little while, and it's just a little pocket. I pick that gold up. Not helping the durability on the pickaxe, like. Ain't gonna lie. Right. Oh, man. Stop doing that. So we've done what? 200 blocks ish in a straight line already. Still no diamonds. Breaking me heart, this is. bit to deal with, isn't it? Than the other ones. Someone will come across that and be like, what the, what's, why is a cobblestone down there? Ah, it's just Jordy and he's one of his tunnels, man. I mean, the likelihood of that ever getting found is probably by someone random that hasn't watched this, or it's very slim, very slim. Welcome, how you doing, my friend? Mining all the way home on level 11. We've done about 400 blocks. And guess what? Not a single diamond to be had. Is it? What the on the mic? Is it? Otherwise it went so low for and touched it. Understand why it'd be so low. I haven't actually touched it. I don't know why it does that, changes sometimes. That sounds fine on my phone. It sounds absolutely fine on my phone. No. Sounds fine on my phone. Or is it just the mic or the game sounds as well? I could crank it up a little bit more. I don't want to feel like I'm too loud for people as well. Righty, let's eat. Let's not eat because we don't need to. Come on. See, this is such a pain in the arse when this happens. Right, owing to this, I don't know if he's joined yet or not. I've not seen him. No, man. crying out loud. Well, just letting you know, but I loaded up another stream on YouTube video and they were 5 times loud. That's fine, I'll level up. The hell's that clicking? Oh yeah, I should be past the sea, there wasn't that much sea. Is that better? Hey man, right, that's 400-500 blocks, about 400 blocks, 0 diamonds still. Gravel man, go away. Little, go higher. Mike, advanced. I'll go up to 30. I'll double that. I'm not going to make it back in time. I was hoping to be back there. A bit further on. That's as high as it's going to let us go, isn't it? That's as high as it goes. 26 decibels.
I think I can turn the mic up on the headset, can I? I can. I'll just change it on and off that.
Don't think that does anything. Much better. Oh, that's good then. Sweet, that'll do me then. Thanks for that. I've got a probably abandoned ship in the middle of nowhere here. Still no diamonds though. Just went looking for different biomes and that. It just didn't come across a lot. Ice biome come across, savannah biome. And that was it really. No desert, no jungle. No villagers, 2,000 blocks away from home. No temples, nothing. And this pickaxe is definitely not going to see us all the way back. So let's come across some diamonds. And I've got iron. I've got wood. I can make a crafting table. Right, we need to make more torches. Should have brought me diamonds with us. Costs us more than 3 XP to mend at this time, I bet, though. Diagonal. I found a village, but it wasn't, like, not on this stream. I found a village yesterday, last time I played. But it wasn't the greatest village. It wasn't miles away either. Actually, yeah, it's definitely water on the other side of that. Just like going straight line in a wall, and you probably miss strongholds in the nether. It's just I'm just mining back to the base, that's all. Instead of running back, I thought, well, I'll mine back and might find diamonds. Oh. I mean, I didn't even pass this much sea, so I don't even know why we're still contending with it. So we know if we blooming pickaxe. Come on. And torch and go, and torch and go, and torch and go, and torch and go. I am sick to death of gravel. Oh, got 3 minutes past 8. Start working an hour, but I need to sort the dog out before I go as well. Oh, stop conning us! Lapis is ridiculous. You never used to be able to find lapis when you wanted it. When they first made lapis, where you had to use it for enchant, you could never find it. Now you kind of get away from it. I found the mansion, it was 20k blocks away when I made the shortcut in the Nether. It was still the first time I had done the mansion, because the world was all, it was on PC on a server, the world was quite old, so obviously it's never end, like infinite. And it was, yeah, it was probably about the same amount of blocks away, because the world was quite old at the time when I found it. This pickaxe is deteriorating fast. Then when you found the mansion, you're like, it's not even that impressive. It was all right, to be fair. Honestly, where are all the diamonds? Like, I know they're probably just somewhere on the other side of that, or the other side of that, but I should have come across some on this line at some point by now. I'm hitting all the other ore, everything but everything I don't want, I'm hitting. Well, I want that aim, but I need to save this pickaxe as much as I can. Woo! Idle is useful for hardcore. Hardcore Minecraft. I love hardcore Minecraft. But with other people, like, I wouldn't be the same on your own. Like, doing it as a series, mint, man. I used to love doing them. Slime. That tells me we're away from the sea now, so we should be laughing. Right, bucket of water. Saves us a bit. Let's have a quick look. Nothing special. Should be able to just crack on now without having to junk on about them. Great, I'm glad I was holding back a little bit, like. Underestimated how long this is going to take, like. I'll be back in half an hour. 4 hours. No, I haven't been doing it for 4 hours. Let's have ores there.
1,190 blocks to go. I got 1,190 blocks to go. Spin around, turn around. We've got 1,190 blocks to go. This pickaxe isn't gonna make it. Not unless we come across some diamonds. Oh, man! I lost me water. Nice. Not on the row I was on, but nice. How many you get? Three. Got one extra one. Could be more than that there. No, is that it? Just what we need, really. Three. Woof. Any more? I heard a suicidal creeper. No. Oh, man! Since you have a computer now, want to see what the product of boredom is. A mine. This is on Xboxes. Computer still broke. PC still broke. Come on, go. Keep an eye on this pickaxe. Loads of lava pockets. I mean, I still haven't come across a actual diamond in the mine that I'm building. Come on, I'm gonna have the gun and say, crikey, man. I'm not gonna get there. I wanted to get to 1,000, but except the unique of a mine and the stairs into the mine, Minecraft Java. Jesus Christ. Quite a texture pack. I feel like it never ends. From 15 to 5.
I was going to level 11 purely because it's level with lava. So if I go below, that lava would have hit us on the head. I used to always find loads on level 11, but it doesn't seem to be that lucky anymore. What, you were doing that mine when moderating Owen? Crikey. Keeping you busy. I don't get into Owen's streams enough. I can't even watch them back anymore. Oh my god. Finally. Finally. 10. Nice. I'm going to stop off, build a crafting table. Repair this. I mean, it wasn't full when I started, it was about just under 3/4, I think. Ah, they do your head in, don't they? Can't be arsed coming back to work. Oh man, go away, man. I do prefer draw. I do prefer PC Minecraft. Not bothered if it's Bedrock. I just prefer PC Minecraft because it's just easier. But I use a keyboard and mouse. I get these 36 blocks in there, wrap it up. Right, there we go. I'm going to end here. Right, guys, I'm going to end because I've got to go to work, unfortunately. If you have enjoyed it, hit that like button and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. If you're watching on Twitch, hit that follow button if you're new around here. Thanks for watching.